And we're back! I noticed while loading that we apparently have an MP bar that is not visible. And since we cannot seem to stomp on the hopping rabbit heads, we shall jump over them! For science! We cannot drop through that platform. Ah! Right, hold button for jump. Don't touch bunnies without protection. Got it. It's kind of an adorable chibi art there. Ooh, we can Rabi more. Oh, that's what our MP bar is for, I think. Pick up rocks! I wonder if we can break that large rock now. Probably not. Yeah, it seems too obvious. Enemy respawn. Those blocks do not. And damage just kind of flashes. No particular... Uh-oh, a mushroom. Kill it! Spectral cave entrance is probably behind that boulder that we can't break. I wonder if we can make that jump, or if it's just not possible without a double jump. Did we do like 70 some damage to that flower, or? Our mushroom attacking us! This is just weird. Uh-oh. You lived in a room with a cube? Aww. What? That's needlessly creepy. We need to remap attack. Unless she never learns, like, air jumping. Oh god, it's a giant rabbit. Atomic powers. Dangerous. What? Oh dear. This is why Bunny had trouble with being part cat girl. Bunnies and cats are incompatible. At least biologically. Funny enough, my brother's cat gets along very well with my guinea pig. Quad combo! It's actually kind of weird that we are both getting new moves during the- oh crap. This isn't gonna be good, is it? Throwing spell cards. So what's this way then? Ah. I should not give my guinea pigs these carrots. They would not appreciate it. I don't even know what that was. I am probably going to... Ah, health. Need to do some key remapping unless the X button is. Does this hurt me? Not seem to. Follow the cat girl! Running down here. She does know Rumi. Randomly jumping works. Should have tried that more myself. Oh dear. hit you, but cannot hit you. Ah, decidedly a jump dead end. Hello again, save point. Penta combo! Ooh, that's painful looking. So we are down. Keep wanting to attack in the air, but this is beyond my puny rabbit capabilities. Ribbon does not seem to be terribly clever. Oh dear. Ow. Bunny Must Die had like bullet hell pattern bosses. I'm being killed by the pretty! Sounded almost like she was going into some kind of terrifying panic mode. Ribbon has issues. Oh no! Ah, so she is the projectile attack. Ha ha! Yeah, we need to save. It may shorten our lifespan, but... Ho-ho, powers activate! This game's combat could very quickly get out of control at this rate. Still only jump 3 blocks high. If I'm going through dialogue too quickly, please let me know. There's not terribly much noise to it. Interesting. I'd probably be using ribbon a bit for a while to get... Wait, are we earning money now? We seem to be earning money now. So many weapons. It's gonna drive my OCD crazy. Wondering if she had anything to note about here. Wow, there is not so place. Let's go warping now. If I can bomb this. Yes, I can. Ooh. I don't even know what I got. Oh god, this is adorable. I don't know what to do. That is a trade, so. Whoops. I can talk to them, but. Uh-oh. Oh dear. So, did anyone else remember that old Tiny Toons NES game where Elmira was the mini-boss for all the stages? And the goal was to avoid being hugged by Elmira? Because she would, like, crush you to death. Oh no, they're hugging me to death! Bad touch! UPRPRC? Run! How did we get all the way over here? Gotten a lot meaner here all of a sudden. Hey, it's B-girls! Everyone likes B-girls. Oh, that is a bigger radius. This with bomb? We can destroy this with bomb. Cannot get over there. Oh, this will go through platforms. Interesting. Suspicious, but at the same time, I don't know what I can particularly do about it. Also a bit suspicious about up here. Same time, since these bombs go through floors, we can't actually bomb it to see if. Wait a minute. I guess we can't do anything there yet. Wow, that's a lot of power-ups. 2% of the map has been cleared. Two 2%. They're stinging me! They're poking me and saying sting, and it hurts! I'm going to leave open. We found something, but we need to be able to shrink or send ribbon through to use it. Probably not, considering how easy it is to just do that. Accidentally talked to her mid-battle. That's maid cafe for bunny girls. Is that attackable? Yes, it is. Take out kitty. Oh, that's somewhere completely different. Wow, look, directly west. That's about 30 minutes. Good stopping point for now. We've made it to the beach! So I will see you all next time on Let's Play Rabi Ribi. Later, everyone!